Boxing star Zab Judah is one of my favorite fighters. I caught up with Doug Fisher. He's a boxing expert to get his take on Zab.
Tell me, what do you think about Zab Judah as a boxer?
I think he's great talent. I think he's Hall of Fame talent, but he hasn't he hasn't always had Hall of Fame dedication to the sport. Hasn't had Hall of Fame instruction. You know, I think his father is I'm not saying his father is a bad trainer. I think his father knows boxing. I think his father knows combat. He's a good trainer. But I think with fathers and sons, you know, sometimes it's just the family relationship gets in the way of the business relationship. And they get too familiar and they don't listen, you know. And you know, I think Judah's somebody, he had the kind of talent where if he had the right person training him and if he himself was really dedicated, say as dedicated as Floyd Mayweather is, he could have beat Floyd Mayweather. The 95 Floyd Mayweather, he gave him a lot of fits, and it was really based on his athletic ability, his natural talent. So, you know, Judah's somebody who, you know, even though he's getting a little bit long in the tooth and he's had some tough fights, if he can get his mind right, I think he can beat some of the best junior welterweights or welterweights out there, particularly junior welterweights, if he can make the weight, because his power is that much greater at a lighter weight class. It's a nip and tuck fight.
Well, I'm going to let you drink. No, drink. What do you think about Sean Porter? How far do you see him going?
You know, it's hard to tell because the level of his competition in the ring, it hasn't been good enough for me to really gauge how good he is in actual combat. In the gym, he looks like the goods. I mean, I think he's got a decent chin. He's a good boxer. He has power. He's physically strong. He paces himself well. When you spar with Manny Pacquiao, and Freddie Roach said, you know, that some of their sparring sessions that took place in the Philippines before Manny Pacquiao fought Miguel Cotto, he said that was as good as it got. He said that was worth paying for. And for Roach to say that I think that means something.
There you have it, Doug Fisher and Zab Judah. And while I really respect Doug, I have to disagree. In my opinion, Zab is an amazing boxer. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.